Okay, I went around the fence and cut some places and retied a couple places. I had it unplugged and plugged it back in. And now the bottom one doesn't pop until you hit this one. Then you can see the bottom one popping. So it's connected everywhere, I'm assuming. They all three pop when they're all touching. But that bottom one doesn't do it unless you're touching another one. See, it does it when I touch the middle one. The bottom one does. So I don't know.